Commons Club is the life of the hotel. It is the heartbeat of the hotel. What we would like for any of our guests, no matter what city they're going to, is to understand the spirit of what Commons Club is and what it delivers.
We create an environment that is about discovery. It allows all of our guests and visitors to really select their place in the Commons Club that suits them at the moment.
We divide each Commons Club into a variety of different spaces, zones, and experiences. There are places where you can eat, where you can drink, and where you can have meetings or just simply hang out and socialize. First, there's always going to be a beautifully designed bar as the focal point of the Commons Club. The kitchen at the Commons Club is a relaxed yet elegant experience. They're all open kitchens where you have the ability to converse and interact with our great teammates and our good chefs. Then there's the funny library. It's a great place to work, relax, and have a great cup of coffee. It's always fun to explore the unique books in our library that are carefully curated through the local community. Lastly, there's the Shag Room, which is our elevated cocktail area where you can enjoy a creative cocktail.
Because each of our Commons Club have distinct personalities to them, we felt that there maybe was an opportunity to bring that distinct personality into our branding of our logo. We wanted to try to give it personality, to feel like if Commons Club was written as a signature by our life of the party.
The life of the party is the person to make sure that the guest experience is incredible. And not only are they going to be your friend when you're there, but if you need any suggestions, they're really that go-to person.
So the food will totally connect to the city. I've been sourcing food from local artisans and producers and farmers and ranches over the past decade. So our menu is pretty much driven by what this city or people surrounding this city produce. I'm really excited to welcome everybody into the kitchen at the Commons Club, and I can't wait to showcase what we put together.
Vibe's always high energy, it's always communal. From the entertainment perspective, we will run everything through there from photography exhibit, live music, DJ sets, fashion, film, literary stuff, you name it.
We really wanted to create an environment where everyone that comes in is truly welcome. We believe in exclusivity for all, and that's really what we want the Commons Club to embody.